I'm Penny. Many people think that if you work hard enough, you can overcome anything. Scott MacIntyre is a singer and a songwriter with a new album called Look Up. When you finally lay your burdens down, look up, up, up. He's also a former American Idol contestant who was born blind, and he's had to work very hard to overcome his disability. He's also had to learn what to do when he's confronted by a situation that he is powerless to change.
I was born blind, and growing up, there were certain things I could not do because of that. I could never play baseball. I couldn't see when a girl was smiling at me. I've never driven a car to this day, as far as anyone knows. And I kind of became comfortable with the idea that if I worked hard enough, if I was creative enough, I could overcome any obstacle. And that's a good thought to have sometimes, but what I realized soon was that I could not do that in every circumstance. And when I was 19 years old, I found out my kidneys were failing. I never talked about that on American Idol. So I eventually got so sick I couldn't play the piano or sing in my own living room. And that was devastating for me. It felt like my dreams were dying. But then the wife of my former piano teacher from college decided she was going to donate her kidney to me, and she saved my life. And it was less than a year after that transplant that I auditioned for American Idol. I think about the parallel between what my donor did for me and what Christ does for us. You know, here I was powerless to save myself until my donor gave me the gift of life.
Scott is a great example of a contagious love hero, turning his disability into a possibility. You can hear more of his story in the PureFlix film, I Am Hope. At Keep the Faith, we're sharing stories of how people have triumphed in the face of special needs and challenges. If you'd like to hear more stories of contagious love, you can find them at KeepTheFaith.com.